When people get intentional about their sanctification, let's no longer from pulpits accuse them of legalism. When they hate sin and want to kill sin, that's why they were saved, was to kill sin. Before they came to Christ, they fell short of the glory of God. All of my life was there to assassinate God's glory. Now that I'm converted, the glory of God rests upon me, and no longer in my heart do I want to assassinate God's glory. I want to exalt God's glory, and I falter and fail, and I can confess. But by God's grace, there is progress. There is progress that God is growing us, not for grace, but in the grace and knowledge of Christ. And I can study, I can memorize, I can meditate, I can pray. And yes, small group accountability is not legalism. That's just Hebrews 10. Do not forsake the assembling of yourselves together, and encourage one another all the more as you see the day drawing near. And so instead of making fun of people, or ridiculing, or casting notions of, you know, when I used to do that, I was a legalist. Well, that was your issue. But the means of grace embraced intentionally to kill sin and follow Christ is not legalism. Sin's dominion has been broken. By God's grace, we've been born again.